never get to me. Bring out the Brinks truck, I'm young, flying iced up. 100-yard dash, I had to run my price up. Boss your life up, I had to boss mine up. $10,000 outfit, $100 up. Hey, when you on top, don't hate on you, that what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. I think the Rari go faster without the roof. Hey, when you on top, don't hate on you, that what they supposed to do. I don't know how to lose. I think the Rari go faster without the roof. Chill.
Cause I'm too up right now. Too up right now. I'm too on one day on my third. I was too broke, now I'm too rich. Made 100K on my third shift. I'm a boy, so boy, and I'm a gangster. And you a boy.
Man, we been getting money for a long time. We was out here hungry for a long time. I don't never really had no punchlines. And all you rappers looking like a lunch line.
Ooh. Right now, I got you. Right now.
Nothing. Need a Uber. Right now. Right now. Need crew love. Right now. Cause we two up. Right now.
Ooh. I'm up right now.
Hop out, valet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm too up right now.
Too up right now.
Yo, I'm too up, round blew up, cop that new rape on them haters, threw up, brought them went to jail for them, told me you up. First time I seen 100 bands, yeah, I grew up. Ooh, on the couch with my shoe up. And we was getting that record label money before they knew us. And we were blowing your budget in the club to the booth up. If your dog follow your ball hog and get your whole crew up.
Ooh, I'm with right now, I got you. Right now,
nothing. Need a Uber right now. Right now, need crew love right now. Cause we two up right now.
Ooh, I'm up right now.
Hop out, valet, walk out, all these bands I lost count, cause I'm too up right now.
Too up right now.
Hey, hey, I ain't folding under pressure, I ain't switching for no. I ain't talking to no cop and I ain't telling on my bros. Ain't no but don't push me, fingers itching on that. Plotting on my come up, gotta watch they at my nose. Long nights I just to hit the studio. Now I'm eating steak and shrimp, I ain't eating sloppy joe. Looking to the mirror, flexing now and in his glow. Bust off like a welcome to the rodeo. Shorty wanna me cousin wearing gold. I came up and made it happen, I was by the stove. Big inside this case is one. Do me dirty, I'ma find you, lay your out on the floor.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. A few short moments ago, these two teams made their way out of the Arrowhead Stadium tunnels, and the noise level in this place was just about off the charts. They're set for football as the Chiefs get set to do battle with the Atlanta Falcons. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And into a sea of red, we're underway in Kansas City. This will be taken in at the one. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line. on for the first time with Devontae Freeman. Now this will go for five up to the 33.
I can't help it. Every time I see Eric Berry make a play, as we just saw him make a tackle there, I just want to stand up and applaud.
Because he went to Tennessee like you?
Well, that doesn't hurt one bit, but how about the comeback? I mean, he came back from beating cancer and getting back to Pro Bowl level, one of the best players in the game.
Now Ryan on second down. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. D. Ford able to drop him for a loss of a couple.
Well, that play was the very definition of fast, quick, and in a hurry. Suddenly, he was there.
In a blink of an eye, that happened fast and a big sack. On third down, Ryan. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. A really good pickup of 28 yards.
They hit that crossing route really well. Excellent timing, puts it right on him, and he keeps running.
Yeah, turned it upfield for good yardage. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 41.
Ready, at 25.
Ryan going to give to Freeman on the draw. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
I think a lot of people are a little bit surprised there that they ran the draw after that successful pass play previously, but the thought process had to be, maybe we can catch them rushing the passer and hit something big with the running play.
Get up! Gun, gun, gun! Hey, got three, we go!
On second down, here's Ryan. Swings it out to the flat for Freeman. And here he'll be brought down a little shy of the 35 at the 36. They'll give him 8 on the play, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Gun, gun, gun.
A fake to Freeman. Now it's Ryan. Looking deep downfield. Oh, it's a touchdown if he holds on. Instead, it's fourth down.
The beauty of being able to play a zone defense when you can sit back and see the ball coming out of the quarterback's hands, guess what? Creates a lot of confusion, kind of a muddle in the middle of the field where you can go make a play on the football.
Let's go.
And on their first drive, the offense staying out there. They're going to go for it on fourth. They'll try and throw for it with Ryan. And my goodness, this is incomplete. Dan Quinn's guys unable to come through there on fourth down. And this crowd loves it as their guys. Hold on the opening drive.
Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd, waving that rude boy, I'm waving at you boy, ran off on the two like true goy, imagine me do boy, you could never do what I do boy, still ducking that I did boy, in Paris for hit boy, these ain't the same type of hits boy, can get boy, you don't take these type of risks, boy, cause this boy been throwing that like rich boy, you miss boy, your numbers don't add up on the, that was 10 years ago, if you know, you know, yeah. If you know, you know, if you know, you know, this thing of ours, oh this thing of ours, a fraternity of ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough. Child, you ain't orphan enough. A rapper turn can morph into us, but a turn rapper can morph into puff. Dance contest for the I predict. If you know, you know, I only ever looked up to you all get a bird, this Oprah. Players in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know, one stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water, then had to wait? Do you walk away? If you know, you know. When we all clicking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad in two-piece bikinis. I've been hiding where you can see me. The skybox is right next to Riri's. Solely responsible for showing rappers how to stand on the front lines when started throwing bands. Where were you when Big brought the Tigers in? Cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin. Layers in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. We got the for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the port, though it's supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we for circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know.
They call a podcast poppy. King goes, I see they tryna copy. Diamonds in the chains, bust down wrists. And you ain't never seen no like this. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold.
I be out on a late night, opposite of play fight. See slime break night. This
break night.
My wrist watch is like a break light. And you can get it right on your gravesite. So tell me something I don't know. $50 pizza when I'm eating in Soho. I heard that you in love with the stuff in your pit in them. Hate me, they hate me. What should I do? Keep getting money. It's funny, I was just like you. Super Bowl Sunday. With the facts. Security guard told Kevin Hart to relax. Oh!
Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold. Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold.
I reinvented myself, they sorta hated it. I reinvented myself and upgraded it. Traded in the jewels, copped a couple new ones. Lost a couple friends and got a couple
new ones.
Upstairs and downstairs, the balcony. These oceanside views, the alchemy. Ain't nothing crazy like the city in the summertime. So when it's winter, I'll still be on my summer grind.
Handle your business, handle your business.
Loyal and honor, don't break the bro codes. The Moet rose, max with the rose gold. Whoever counted me out, they can't count.
Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold. Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold. They call a podcast poppy. King goes, I see they tryna copy. Diamonds in the chains, bust down wrists. And you ain't never seen no like this. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. What? Tell me something I don't know. Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold.
Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, 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 chillax. Chillax, 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 chillax.
Relax, 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 relax. Oh, relax, 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 relax. Oh, relax, relax.
Like when it drop, whole game in the chokehold.
From the site that many call the loudest in the NFL, we are inside Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. The scene just a few moments ago, predictably loud and raucous here at Arrowhead as their beloved Chiefs took field, and they are set to match up with the Kansas City Chiefs. Here's the kicker, Harrison Butker, ready to get this one started. And we are underway from Arrowhead. Fielded about a yard deep. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the... ...23-yard line. The first carry now. This is Williams. And this one goes nowhere. Losing yardage back at the 22. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down. After the loss to start out, here's second and 11. Now Mahomes throwing on second down. Now they go screen. It's complete. And he'll get to the 29-yard line, brought down there. They get seven there on the screen. It'll set up a third down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still ended up with a solid game.
And this is caught by Watkins. And he'll be tackled right on the chalk at a 45. Mahomes to the former Rams, Sammy Watkins, for the Kansas City first. They go play action. Now Mahomes. And his throw's going to be incomplete. Trying to go back to Watkins, and that'll bring up second down.
It's a lot of contact going on there, and in the end, unable to keep two hands on the football and bring it into his body.
Everything looked pretty good until the finish. On play action, it's Mahomes. A hit as he throws there, incomplete. Kelce, the intended receiver there, and it's third down.
Pressure, and that's certainly going to be a key to this game going forward. And that time, they were able to get in there and influence the throw. And remember, quarterbacks got to get rid of it. They don't have the tucker rule that they can fall back on anymore.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. And he couldn't hang on to it through the contact. Incomplete.
You hear the calls for a penalty, but I just don't think so. I think in this situation, the defender was making sure his guy couldn't hold on to the football. So I don't see anything to warrant the flag.
No, I'm with you. There was contact, but I'm happy they kept that flag in the back pocket.
Here we go now. Blue 45. Blue 45.
Here we go. Fourth down, Mahomes. Looking for Watkins, and it's intercepted. Picked by Kendall Fuller, and they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line.
Ace,
That was a really nice interception. I think it illustrates the differences between playing man and playing zone. When you're in man, all you're focused on is the receiver in front of you. But when you're in zone, you're allowed to read the quarterback's eyes and go to the ball. That's exactly what happened on that play.
So after the INT, here's Mahomes. That one caught by Tyreek Hill. And he'll go down right around the 47 this time. Give him 9 there on the first down completion.
Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy on the run like that, you often can go for big yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down, staying ahead of schedule. And 5 yards on the play there as the drive will continue.
All right, Brandon, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs, they're going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
They stick to the ground game on first down. It's Williams. And he's going to be stopped up at about the 47-yard line. It was Armani Watts who got him down.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Caught, Kelsey, left side. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37. His first catch, good for 9 and a first down.
I got a kick out of that one, partner. You and I talk often about trying to hide receivers in certain situations, but a guy of his size can't really hide him. But the tight end drag route, definitely an effective way to sneak him across the formation for an easy completion and a first down.
And he'll snag about 5 yards down of the 32.
Brandon, all things considered, they have to feel pretty good about getting that type of a gain considering the blitz that they just had against them.
They'll hand it off now. Williams. Space to run past the 20. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Damian Williams, 32 yards. And the Chiefs are going to take a first quarter lead.
Well, partner, that was another explosive run. And one thing I've learned in our time in this game, yes, the offensive line has to get a lot of credit, but for big runs to occur, the wide receivers have to block well downfield.
And then you have to have a good guy carrying the ball too, right?
Oh, without a doubt. You need that difference maker lugging the rock.
Extra point splits the uprights, and that makes the score 7-0. Butker now to kick this one away. Fielded about a yard deep. Pushing through the contact. And he will be brought down here at about the 17-yard line. Now the Chiefs offense, they get ready to head on the field. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 17-yard line. They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. Throwing the out route incomplete. It's Hill. And he's able to get up here to the 26. A good pickup there. 8 yards on the first down completion. Mahomes to throw on second down. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off here by Anthony Hitchens. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a KC touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six. And just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Oh, pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody find someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
This is fielded a couple yards deep. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. And the Chiefs now getting set to go. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. Takes the gimp from Mahomes. Trying to get out wide, but he's going to be tackled right near the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down. Second down, here's Mahomes. His throw incomplete. He was looking for Watkins that time, and that'll make it third down. Seems like this defense, especially the secondary, has really been contesting about every throw in this first half.
Remind me of a good half-court defensive basketball team. Every time a pass is thrown, they're right there in good defensive position, able to affect the play.
And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first down. Mahomes now on first down. Looking left side for Watkins, and he's got it. And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. And I think the Chiefs have it. They do.
We have seen this before, and we know coaches preach about this and work on it all the time. Catch the ball. You know there's going to be some traffic somewhere. They've got to put it away and secure it as they try and get downfield.
Now after the fumble recovery, it's Mahomes. Wide open receiver complete. And all the way in for a Kansas City touchdown. Tyreek Hill, 47 yards. And the Chiefs add on to their lead.
When we draw up defenses on the board, we do account for every receiver. But on that particular play, somehow he was wide open, became an easy touchdown pass.
Extra point right down the middle, and that makes the score 21 to zip. Butker now to kick this one away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Here's the Kansas City offense now as they get set to take over. And some dangerous territory. You're already down three scores. A three and out here, or an inability to put any points up. This one might be over by half.
Yeah, and what you also have to guard against is calling every play for a big shot downfield. You know, thinking you're going to get all these points back on one drive. You're not. And last time I looked, it's still the first half. I'm not saying you have ultimate patience here.
And that's caught inside the 35. And he makes it all the way down to the 31. Mahomes finding Hill for a big play. 44 yards. Now on first down. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off inside the five. And the return will stop them well inside their own 20 at the 15-yard line. Not that time for Watkins. Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 15. Now here.